The ISU women were at home against Missouri State. Beautiful pick and roll by Kylie Best and Maya Glanton. Best the bounce pass to Glanton. Lady Sycamores up 3 late in the first half. Off the inbounds, Maya Glanton again going to work. Tough jumper with the defender on her, but no problem for Maya. Missouri State outscores ISU by 9 in the fourth quarter to win 59-51 at the Holman Center.